All right, welcome folks, welcome to Interactive Studios, where we showcase the latest and greatest games. I'm your host DJ Beavis, and today we are bringing you Zombie Army 4 The Dead War, which is available now at your favorite retailers. Please do check our about page. We have a few of our favorite retailers there, but if you have any questions about the game, please do drop them in chat. We're going to jump into it. So Zombie Army 4 is done by Rebellion Studios, the guys that did Sniper Elite, and it is really, really, really good. So if you've ever played the Zombie Army trilogy, then you'll know a little bit about the game. So pretty much it continues on the same sort of story, set in 1940, and it's during the time of Hitler's reign, and basically they've the military is taking him down, and basically he's released a horde of zombies and all kinds of crazy stuff. So we're definitely looking forward to it. So it basically continues the alternate history of the Zombie Army trilogy, so which is really cool. I'm just going to quickly just check, just make sure that everything's okay here. So 1 second before we jump into the game, just going to make sure everything's okay on my end. What's going on here? That was weird. Alright, sorry guys, 1 second. Just gonna make sure that everything's okay here before we get going. Okay, yep, so that's good. Okay, that's working fine. This one. Yep, it's working good. And this one working good. Yep, it's working fine. Beautiful. All right, let's jump into it. Let's go. Definitely looking forward to this. Now, there's a bigger and badder horde mode in this game as well too. So as you play the horde mode, as you progress through it, the map actually gets bigger and bigger and bigger and more dangerous. So I'm definitely looking forward to checking that out. So I'm definitely looking forward to it. So high graphics fidelity, 30 frames a second. Performance mode, lower graphics fidelity, higher frames per second. I might go with performance because we are on the Xbox One X. Now the game is Xbox One X enhanced, and it is 4K. We are playing on the Xbox One X, but it'd definitely be good to see how well the graphics fidelity holds up. So we'll definitely use that. Alright, your changes have been saved. One or more of options have changed, requires a restart to take effect. Would you like restart now? Yes. So obviously that's the graphics. So when you change the graphics, you have to restart. So as I was saying, this is done by Rebellion Studios, the guys that did Sniper Elite and the last Zombie Army trilogy as well, and it is really good. So I've definitely been looking forward to playing this. Excuse me. Oh, weekly event. It looks like there's some DLC going to be available as well too, so we'll check that out. Hold on. Alright, so let's have a look just quickly, So no results. Okay, so there's nothing there yet. Okay. Alright, so Sniper Elite refreshes every Tuesday. White paint and rifle skin plus 2,000 XP bonus. That's pretty cool. So that's a... What's... So the weekly event. So there you go. Dead ahead. So that's the weekly event. So this refreshes every Tuesday. So earn extra XP special rewards by accepting the challenge of our weekly event. It's kind of cool. It's sort of like a movie. So it's a campaign mode. Medium difficulty. Enemy setup. But you can change the... You can change it. That's kind of cool. So you can't change the mission, but you can change the difficulty once you play through it. So that'd be pretty cool. So once you play through it the first time, you'll be able to play it on a harder difficulty, and you can play cooperatively as well. So that's pretty cool. Well, yeah. So you can have up to 3 other friends join you. So that's a 4-player co-op. Alright, let's go. Let's get in this campaign, eh? Let's have a look. Ooh. Okay, so easy difficulties for players new to shooter games. Enemies are weaker and do less damage. Bullets aren't affected by gravity or wind. Medium difficulties for players who have experienced in or have experience in other shooter games. Enemies have normal health and do normal damage. Bullets affected by gravity. And then hard difficulty is for players with a lot of experience looking for a challenge. Enemies are tougher and do more damage. Bullets affected by gravity and wind, and friendly fire enabled. So for the word, you could shoot your teammates. So if your teammate's not playing too well, you can just shoot him. Alright. So we've got we could choose our rifles. So you can see there's a bit of a difference between them. So it's actually pretty cool. And then you got the repeater, which is a download. DLC not currently available for purchase from the Microsoft Store. So obviously this is something that you would get in the deluxe edition of the game, which you can grab as well too. So definitely do check your favorite retailers for availability on that. What do we got? So, the M30 does a lot of damage. The Thompson's all right. Trench gun. Trench gun's not too bad. Okay. Got better control with the so I mean you can upgrade your weapons as well too, which is pretty cool. Wow, you can add explosive mods. Ooh, nice. It's definitely pretty cool. There's a lot to this. Charm skins. All right, we got our pistols. Just keep it the same. Why change it? And then you got your perks. So your perks are upgrade as you progress through the game as well. Man, there's a lot to this. Yeah. So we got enhanced stamina. And then we've got second chance. We've got bombardier as well. Wow. Okay. Combo king. So you can add some really cool perks. So what's the one I got on now? Second chance went down, killed. Went down, kill an enemy to revive. That's kind of cool. We'll do that. Alright, so we got Boris. So Boris is a prisoner. Thanks, Miss Noss. Yeah, it's Zombie Army 4. It's pretty cool. So we got Boris the prisoner. As part of a squad that banished Hitler to hell, Boris is a hero of the dead war. So obviously he's from the previous game. And then you got June. So June was attached to a Chinese diplomat in Moscow during World War II. So, which is pretty interesting. And then you got Carl. So Carl is the veteran, legendary Allied sniper. Carl Fairborn was instrumental in vanquishing Hitler during his first attempt to raise the dead. Now, Carl, if you didn't know, is actually from the Sniper Elite series, which is actually pretty cool. And then you got Schola as well, the engineer. So Carl undercover. And then Hector. Hector looks pretty cool. So, Hector looks like he's falling to pieces. Well, let's go with Carl. Definitely put Carl on. Carl's beret. And we've got our different emotes. That's pretty funny. Oh. Put the dance one on. That's hilarious. let's go. Alright, so it looks like we've got all our characters set up, so let's go. Dead ahead, the end of the line. So this is the first chapter of the campaign.
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance.
Hitler's throne. I like the music.
Numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Nice. So we're in Milan at the moment.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
Nice. Oh, nice. 2 for 1. Oh, triple kill. Nice. How cool is this? No. So hold on, let me turn this down. So great question there, then, noob. It's available at your favorite retailers, but you do have to purchase it. So please do check your favorite retailer. Yeah, it's done by the same team. So Rebellion Studios. So the same team that did Sniper Elite has worked on this, and the previous developers of the Zombie Army trilogy as well. It's really cool. So definitely loving this. This is awesome. Nice. Yeah, it's got some really awesome slow-mo action. This is really cool. Oh. Say hello to my friend. Oh. Oh. Nice. Nice.
It's locked down, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut.
Locked down. Well, I'm looking around. I'm just gonna have a quick look around, because you never know. There's bound to be collectibles. I've got a feeling there's collectibles here. Oh, hold on. Can I jump on this gun? Oh, I can, yes! Oh. That is awesome. This seems cool. Oh, so cool. Oh, let's have a look around.
Hurry up! I can't open the door till you are here. Put down protocol.
I'm trying to see if there's any collectibles. You just don't know. Like, actually, let's have a look. So, there's a total of 51 achievements. So, complete Dead Ahead on any difficulty. There's even a zombie zoo. Which is really cool. Complete 20 waves in a row on any Horde map. That's crazy. Definitely checking out Horde later. Finish a level with 5 or less zombies resurrecting. That's kind of cool. Get 3 headshots with 1 bullet. Oh. Kill 50 zombies in a row without missing. So nothing about collectibles though that I saw. I love the music. Hold on. Yeah. That was creepy. Yeah. Okay.
All right, open up. Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Okay. So let's talk to Bruno. Nice. Oh, this seems cool. What's over here? Okay, that's another pistol. Ammo.
We stood our ground against the dams.
Excuse me. Med kit. Man, that's some really cool stuff. Ammo's full. There's another weapon here.
All this darkness is getting me down. Feel like I have not seen the sun in days.
No. It's too cool. Ring the bell.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to...
I'll see what I can do.
Excuse me. Oh, there is... Oh, there are collectibles. Ah! So there are collectibles. So they're called... So you gotta get the journals. So that's pretty interesting. Oh, there you go. There is collectibles. So there's looks like there's a dead hand. There's a letter. There's a couple of bits and pieces. Challenge: rest in pieces. Dismember 20 enemies. Oh wow. Okay. Man, that's unreal. Okay, so we've got one document. So each level has different collectibles. So. Oh, I found a comic. Oh, that's cool. All right.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
All right, so rifle empty lung. So press RB to activate empty lung while in scope view. Empty lung will make you aim steadier and display a target diamond that will show where the bullet will land.
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Ah, merci. Whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze.
Nice. See, you can push in the left thumbstick as well. Why is it not hitting him? Oh, because it was... Oh, nice. Oh, nice. So, melee takedowns, 10 combo kills ready. Press A to perform a takedown when next to your target. Takedowns reward you with health and ammo. Nice. Oh, nice. Yeah. Missed. I just lost my combo. Oh. Wow. I just unlocked another zombie sticker. Challenge completed, nice. No. No, Darren. Man, these zombies just keep coming. Oh, I'm having too much fun just shooting them all.
Mon ami, you are a true hero, a life saver. I thank you.
Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
I'm just having too much fun just shooting them all. Man, these bullets just destroy them. This is really good. So cool. So much fun.
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful over there. Yeah? Here,
yep.
Take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
Oh, that's the best.
Appreciate it.
Okay, that's shotgun ammo. I need sniper ammo. Oh, nice. Oh, I just got an upgrade kit. Nice. Oh. Oh, so if you shoot the rats, you get a vermin kill. Wow. You could shoot everything. All work and no play.
Hey.
chapter completed. Nice. Ooh, almost got a high score there. Nice.
Allora, now comes a backup and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
That is heaps cool.
Hey, Honcho, come here. You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones.
Nice.
Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
That's cool. So weapon upgrade kits can be used to unlock upgrades that will apply visual changes and improve weapon stats. Earn weapon upgrade kits by finding hidden pickups in missions, earning gold medals, completing all the challenges and acquiring all the collectibles for a mission, completing a sticker album page, and reaching certain ranks. That's kind of cool. That's really cool. Alright. Let's have a look. Oh wow, I can put explosive rounds? Ooh. Nice. Okay, so we just got explosive rounds. Oh, electrified barrel, nice. Okay, special melee attacks. Charges over time. Press RS or push right stick into unleash. Increase player rank to upgrade and unlock more special melee attacks. That's kind of cool. Nice. Okay. That's really cool. I love the design, really cool. Shooting range.
Hey, what's up, man? Come to take some pot shots at the dead man, have you? It's very simple. Kill all the zombies in each round, get a perfect score, and I'll give you a prize. But shoot too many civvies, and it's game over.
Piece of cake.
Big shiny green button when you're ready to kick things off.
That's cool, you get a prize. All right, let's go.
Ready, steady, don't kill the civvies, and go. Oh, there's one. Go on, get him. Headshot, hot dog.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, oh, oh. Nice shot. Nice shot. Hooray!
Oh wow. It's like I'm in a carnival. Okay, there's civilians.
Over there! Shoot the sticky bastards, man! Oh, ho, ho. Nice shot!
Nice. 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 What'd I get? What is it? Oh, what'd I get? Upgrade kit. Nice. Excellent. Awesome. Frag grenades are full. How cool is that? That's actually really cool. Got a prize. Now let's upgrade our weapon. Alright, Alright, so reduce the rechamber time, nice. There you go. Alright, let's leave the area. Let's go to the next mission. This heaps cool. How cool is this? Like, it's unreal. You can just like full run around. Alright, so we go up top. This is huge.
No.
Or what? Where'd they come from?
Zombies. The station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. Look out for survivors as you go.
Hey, Two Inhuman, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. It's really appreciated. Refill, I am. It's incredible. SMG ammo. Okay. Hey, buddy. So kill enemies in quick succession will count towards a combo. The higher this combo gets, the higher your score will be. Okay.
We're taking the long way round. More dead coming off the train. Target down.
Hey buddy, I got something for you. Oh, nice. Ha ha!
Thanks, Eve. I'll keep that in mind.
Sound real. Alright, we need some more, we need some more frag grenades. Oh, nice. Nice. Eye shot, nice. How awesome is this? Really cool. Oh, no way. You can stomp the corpses? That's awesome. So LB to stomp them. That's really cool.
That way, on top of the coal carriage. Damn it, they're everywhere. Undead bastards.
Oh, no way! Oh, that is awesome! It's a zombie killing machine. Oh yeah, nice.
Stay down.
Nice.
Bruno.
That is awesome.
We're not gonna find any survivors.
Damn it. Just keep going and get to
the Neo, I'm playing on the I'm playing at if you play at 60 frames a second, it should be 4K. Neo. It should be 4K 60 frames a second if you change it to performance. Because it is Xbox One X enhanced. So if you do make it 60 frames, it should be 4K.
Thank you.
Alright. So I'm just having a look now at what you just said, but it states that it is an Xbox One X enhanced game, which means that it will be in 4K at 2160p. So yeah, I don't know where you read that Neo, but it's saying that it is at 2160. So I just had a look there. Nice. Yeah, it's awesome. It's really good. I'm loving it, Neo. It's so much fun. It is so cool. Really good. Really, 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 really good. I love the music. Ha. Okay, there's the SMG ammo there. Just checking around for any collectibles. Somebody sounds like they're in trouble. Oh, what is that? Uh-oh. Oh, wow.
That's a suicide.
Ah, no! No, no, ah!
There's more. That's far
enough. No, no, ah! Wow. Nice. Oh. 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 That was insane.
Suicider down.
Man, where are all these zombies coming from? Wow. Oh wow.
The suicide is
that settles it. Wow. Wow. Oh, that was just absolutely chaos. Oh man, I love the slow mo stuff like that. It's unreal. Music's really eerie. Like I said, you definitely want to have a look around everywhere, because there's so many collectibles. Oh, nice. Upgrade kit. Vermin. So eerie. Checking around everywhere. Ah! Wow! Wash your hands. Okay, found a document, nice. Safe at last, part of the journal. Whoa.
Over there, see that?
That was weird. Definitely be careful of that extinguish. Was not expecting that. What's up, bro? Oh, look at that! Oh, so close! So close to getting a gold medal.
Just got through to HQ.
So close.
All fortified positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
But how? Where the hell did they come from?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, Then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
Nice. So increase maximum zoom to 8. Nice. That's awesome. I love the levels. Like, the levels are really cool. Like, the way that they've done the levels, like, where you get checkpoints and stuff is really, really, really good. Very cool. Asha, what's going on, buddy?
Thanks, Eden. I'll keep that in mind.
Working? Oh. That happens, bud. This is unreal. Whoa, we just found another document. Nice. So that's what I mean. It's always good to look around. Hey Kamara, how are you, buddy? How are you? Oh no. Oh, that's good.
Clearing the area.
Nice. No way. That was awesome.
Suicide.
Uh-oh. Loving this game, so good. It's unreal. Yes. Oh, what's in here? Nice. I got Toppy. Let's see what we got.
Hey, over here! Help us! Retract it out!
Survivors, hold on. I'm coming. You got me.
Excuse me. It's crazy. So how am I supposed to get that safe open?
Target down.
Hang in there. Oh, nice. That is pretty awesome. This is such an awesome game. Okay, so there's something. Okay, so there's something here that's stopping it from being opened. But what? Should have saved those people, but I didn't.
Bruno, the ground's collapsing. A chasm of lava just swallowed the tracks.
Lava? Oh, mamma mia. Still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
Oh, wow. Hey, D, thanks for joining us. Ooh. Oh, nice. Nice. What a great gun. The Preacher, heavy weapon. Thanks, Biker Boy, for the follow.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances. Go, hurry.
This is not what I thought I'd be doing today.
Nice. That is awesome. Nice. That is cool.
Ugh. They're coming from the roof. Why are they coming from the roof?
Ha 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 ha. Nice. Crazy, but I'm also forced to. Whoa! Nice. Really cool. Whoa! Nice, another comic. Excellent. So what I mean by just looking around, you gotta make sure that you do look around because there's heaps of collectibles. It's crazy.
Grenade.
Kill confirmed.
No. Whoa. Thanks, biker. That was intense. Oh wait, you can pick up the flamethrower. Oh, that is cool. Oh, that is awesome. Pretty awesome. Don't look in the water, Death Canal. Nice. Such an awesome game. Definitely check your favorite retailers, guys, for Zombie Army 4. The Dead War, it's awesome. It's really good. Lots of fun. Especially if you're a fan of the Sniper Elite series, you'll definitely love it. It's good.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Venice. Oh. Wow.
Bruno, we're here. What's the plan?
I managed to get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock. From what I could gather, the dead have been giving them quite a bit of trouble. Get to the base and provide them with reinforcement, then report back. If Venice can be secured, we can move to rally the resistance around it. If not, well, I'm sure the troops will be happy to see you regardless.
Copy that. Moving out.
Alright, what can we upgrade now? Nothing. So we've pretty much upgraded everything on that gun. Let's get our let's increase our damage on the shotgun. There you go. Damage mod on. Kinda cool.
Psst, over here.
Yeah, in a minute. Just wanna check over here real quick. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. Wow. That was huge. Huge fish. Yeah, dinner, yeah.
You're the Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
You thought wrong.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton said I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
That fish is huge.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if you hear you. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time. Leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn...
Secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've got the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat stalled!
Stalled?
Just protect me while I get it started.
They're coming from the bridge.
Ah, whoa.
Gates opening. On second place. It's gonna take a while. Myself up.
Oh, I think I might have missed a boat. This is incredible. Uh oh. What is that one? Oh, what?
Sniper, get down.
Thank you.
found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you only have access to your sidearm.
We still need more. Keep looking.
I'm low on health. Oh man.
Not bad. I need a med kit.
Yes, I do. Yeah, I'm loving it, Bad. It's really good. It's really, 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 really good. It's crazy. It's so much fun. It's amazing. Just trying to figure out like where I can get a med kit. Oh, electric grenades, new. These are new. I need a med kit.
Got another can here.
That is freaky. I need health. I need to find a first aid kit really badly. I haven't found any health.
Back off.
What? I need to get back to the boat. This is not good.
Okay, that should do it. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Incredible. You fought off those dead bastards like it was nothing.
No. It wasn't that easy. Oh. Oh, ouch, ouch, owie, owie.
More thunder, more rain. Something's not What is this? Nadja. Wow. Target down.
This is crazy, like, this is just so good. They just keep coming.
Just hope the captain can hold out until we get there.
It's too much
it's
fun.
In, but it looks like more are missing.
You better find them then. Go, pronto.
Place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Not nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? More thunder? I don't like this. Kill confirmed. What the?
What now?
Looks like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. 5 of them flayed and dead by their own hands. That's pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno, could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweitzer will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Got it.
Good work. You know what to do.
It's crazy. Alright, so we're gonna get this other cog back to the gate so we can open it up.
Gun turret right here. That's it. That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Excuse me. Can't stop coughing. Oh, comic. Oh, nice. Crispy critter.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
Keep them coming.
Thank you.
machine after all.
It's halfway there.
That was good.
Applying med kit.
This is good fun. I love the heavy weapons. So good. Nice. Hey, Tom, how are you, buddy? What's going on, buddy? What's happening? Good job. Excuse me.
What the hell took you so long?
The bridge was out. Had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Captain Duggan, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Still there. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. To the North Docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Copy. Thanks for your help, Victor.
Oh, not to mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
Nice. Yeah.
So, this is the base. Defenses look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to breach them.
All right. What's this? Oh, I got another perk. Oh. Oh, which one should I put on? Combo booster. Combo king. Replenish health every 50 combos. Increase effective. Excuse me. Sniper focus, reduce empty lung stamina. Pick up mounted heavy weapons. Ooh, that'd be pretty good. Reduce incoming melee damage, reduce stamina costs. When down, kill an enemy to revive. Oh, second chance, we already got that one. Enhanced vigor. Reduce health regeneration delay. Ooh. Oh, some really good ones. Nice. Definitely loving the upgrades in this. One second. So that ammo is full. All right. So before we continue on, what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to have a quick break. We will be back, so please don't go anywhere. And please save any questions you may have for when we shall return. But please do check your favorite retails for Zombie Army 4 Dead War. It is absolutely amazing. A lot of fun. And it is awesome. Done by Rebellion Studios, the guys that did Sniper Elite. And you can see we're playing as one of the characters from the Sniper Elite series. And it is really, really, really good fun. So please do check favorite retailers. You can also go to our About page. We have a few of our favorite retailers there as well. And we'll be right back. As always, thanks for watching. And please do not go anywhere. One second.